to another BCAN Staycation. As always, I'm Allie, this is Dave, we're from the Action Pack. Dave, where are we today?
We are downtown Toledo at the Imagination Station. We're going to be seeing what's going on down here. We're going to talk to our main man, Russ. And there's this bike inside that's on a long cable. I'm totally going to own it. I'm here with marketing coordinator Russ Axon. And Russ, tell us a little bit about what's new, what's going on down here.
Well, at Imagination Station, you know, whether you were here a long time ago or you were here recently, we always got new stuff going on. We have our Idea Lab down there. That's a pretty new addition where you can do lots of different experiments, lots of more hands-on stuff. We have our Eat It Up that focuses on nutrition and health and activity. And we also have Body Worlds going on right now. Body Worlds RX is our new temporary exhibition, and it's here through Labor Day. So last few weeks to come out and check it out.
Play your cards right, Chris. You'll get one of these someday. Can you give us a little more insight onto Body Worlds and why people definitely need to see this?
Yeah, absolutely. Body Worlds is really unique, one of probably, I think, the coolest exhibitions we've ever had here. Inside are plastination specimens. So they are actual bodies that have been hardened through plastics and displayed in unique ways, so you can actually see inside the human body how it works. When you're talking about, you know, digestive system, your circulatory system, you can see those systems inside this exhibition. So it's pretty awesome. Lots of educational value and lots of just really, you know, kind of weird, cool stuff that you wouldn't see anywhere else. So one of the newest things that we have here at the Science Center is actually our flight simulator. It's a little bit different from our normal simulator. This one is actually a original plane, the cockpit of an original plane that was modified by Toledo Jet for us. And you go inside of it and you take off through the virtual skies, essentially, right there. There's a giant projection screen that allows you to fly through the skies of Toledo and Southeast Michigan right there. With full controls, you have to work the landing gear, you have to maintain your altitude, your speed, you have to pay attention to all this stuff, but it's all completely safe, all on the ground, but it gives you that experience of being a professional pilot going through the Toledo skies.
Now be honest, how many times have you crashed?
More than I care to admit.
I know you have some classic things here. A lot of people have been here. A lot of people have seen the same things before. You personally, what's your favorite classic exhibit? What do you think is something that everybody needs to experience here?
Oh, easily the high wire cycle right behind us right here. If you've never been on the high wire cycle before, you are missing out. It's one of the scariest, but also one of the safest things we have in the entire Science Center here.
Now tell us a little bit about the H2O Cafe.
The H2O Cafe is probably the coolest spot to go to this summer. We just opened it up. It's down behind the Science Center, right on the Maumee River, and it's a fully loaded bar. It's a patio area as well, and so you can go down there, you can get a drink, you can get some food, you can hang out, relax right by the river. And the best part, you don't need a ticket to the Science Center to do that. You can walk right up and check it out. It's open during the week, and then we have special events on the weekends as well. So during the summertime, you know, it's all about getting outside, having fun, and kind of forgetting about school and stuff if you're a kid. But if you come to Imagination Station, you can do all that while still learning. We have so many hands-on activities, so many hands-on exhibitions here. That's very easy to stay active and engage and still learn, still take something away. And we have something for all ages, again, whether you come here as a toddler or whether you come here as a grandparent with your grandkids, there's something for you to explore, something for you to discover, and something for you to learn, all while having a great time.
Russ, can't thank you enough for having us down here.
Thanks for having me.
Russ Axon, marketing coordinator. He knows what he's talking about. We'll be right back.
to this BCAN Staycation.
Dave, I thought you were going to own that bike.
It was like 2,000 feet off the ground, okay?
I'm pretty sure you're exaggerating. Are you afraid of it? It's okay if you're afraid of heights. No reason to be touchy about it. Well, there you have another action-packed staycation where you can have vacation, but not far from home.
Get your family down here to Imagination Staycation. It was really high.
Oh, you're such a baby.